more fans in the stands, WKTV brings East Kentwood back to our high school football featured game of the week as the Falcons take on the Jenison Wildcats. East Kentwood has scored more than 100 points in their first 3 weeks and has a record of 1-2 going into Friday night's contest. But records and playoff seeding doesn't faze East Kentwood head coach Tony Kimbrough.
To be honest, I'm just happy to be able to get in the playoffs. Doesn't matter who you play, you're going to eventually face the best anyway if you want to win a state title.
While the offense has been clicking, one area of worry for East Kentwood has been the inexperience on defense.
It's just simple assignment football, tackling, doing the simple little things, getting 11 hats to the ball, not making mental mistakes. So we've had a lot of that. Like I said, we're very inexperienced on defense, and we're growing up every play.
Senior quarterback and wide receiver Chris Brown believes that their offensive prowess can be attributed to being an offense that works together.
I think really our offensive line has been our strength, but also our quarterback has really made plays for the receivers. Our running backs are really are strong too. They get us the yards we need. And we're just a whole offense that works together.
East Kentwood and Jenison kick off at 7 p.m. with live coverage on WKTV cable channels and live streamed on WKTV.org.